This is standing dumbbell curl. So with your palms facing your thighs, I'm gonna have you lift your hands but twist at the same time so that the weights are now facing the front of your shoulders. Keeping those elbows tight to your sides, we're gonna slowly return to the starting position. Twist, come up, squeeze the biceps, squeeze the front of your arms, and repeat for the desired amount of repetitions. This is standing dumbbell curl.